Hey friends, this is Michael coming to you on Tuesday, September 15th, 2020, at a little bit of a different time in the evening. I'm recording this and we'll post this to YouTube, but I'm here for your 3 minutes of encouragement. And today I want to ask you a simple question. Can you make the summer follow the winter? Can you make Thursday follow Sunday? The answer to that is obviously no, and you probably have heard in the old song, "For every day there's a season." Well, that's based on Ecclesiastes 3, and the words to the song are pretty much the words to that scripture. One of the things that it says is there's a time to mourn and a time to dance. For every day there's a season, and I won't sing the turn, but everything has a season and a cycle. And right now, you may be in a season where you're in a time of grief. You may be grieving. You may be in anxiety. You may be having fear right now. Or you may be in one of those other cycles when you're on a super high right now, and you may be on top of the world. And there's a season for everything, though. And everything has a due time, and everything has a season. And if you're in one of those bad times, just wait, because the good times are coming. And I know that as Christians around Easter, we say it's Friday, but Sunday's coming. And just like that, there's a season for everything. And I want to encourage you, especially if you're going through trials right now, if you're going through a time when maybe you're looking at an impending layoff for your job. We're in the middle of COVID still, and we don't know what's going on. And there's people getting quarantined, and there's football games getting canceled, and there's things that are just happening that are completely out of our control. But it's going to change one day. And one day, things are going to be back to normal. And one day, we're going to be able to shake each other's hands again. And we're going to be able to see each other without masks on. For every day, there's a season. And I don't want to challenge you to think from a different perspective. If you're in a season right now where it may be a season of lack, there's a season of abundance for you. If you'll continue to just stay the course, seek out what it is you're created to do, and just have faith, because a storm is on the outside, it doesn't mean a storm has to be inside of you. And I know as I'm recording this, there's a hurricane Sally that's going up through the Mobile Gulf Coast and is getting ready to hit Mobile, Pensacola, and the Gulf Coast down there. But there will be a season to rebuild. So stick with it, friends. I'm here to help you. I'm here to encourage you in any way I possibly can. Like this channel, subscribe to this channel, share me with your friends. Thanks for listening.